I said, you know, I got my mind on my money and my money on my mind. You know, I'm just smoking the endo and drinking gin juice all day and all night long, which is what I like to do. Not before I drive a cab, though. Oh, lot. You wouldn't want to get into a cab in that situation. And they're like, hey, Jimmy, where you going? I go, I got to go talk to a man about a house. You know, because I've been drinking beers. I gotta go use the little boys' room at that point. You know what I mean? Yeah, you know. I like the MTV. You know, it's fun.
Hey, John Sensio here, Woodstock 94. It's the last night of the event. The Chili Peppers are playing, and I'm in a tent hanging out with some new friends. What's your name?
Susie.
Dave.
Mike.
John. Kong.
Lauren.
Doug.
Okay, and where are you guys from?
West Haven.
And let me get this straight. The guys are together, and are you two girls together?
Yeah.
Okay, now tell me something. How did you guys all happen to meet?
We met them in our little town here.
So you guys, you'd call this Woodstock's a city and you created a town?
Yeah, we had no choice. Everybody was so close, so everybody was just nice to each other and made a little town, been hanging out.
That's groovy. Now, did you have a name for the town at all?
We just call it Happyville, you know. It's just, you know, you get together, you'd be happy.
And tell me some about impressions. You guys must have seen a lot here. What did you see that blew your mind, man?
We were hanging out over on the south stage, and we thought there was a fight. And all of a sudden, this deer came crashing right through all the tents, went right through them, everything. It was pretty weird.
See, they even have deers here out of Woodstock. Now, is this something that's much better or worse than you thought it would be?
Definitely better. Definitely better.
How do you think it was better?
I don't know. It's just more out of hand than all the rules they said there was going to be. There wasn't going to be this, there wasn't going to be that.
That's beautiful, man. No rules. And we're going to do some no rules stuff here. And Ricky Kennedy, what are you up to?
Deers? It's Allison Kennedy up here on the MTV Tower watching the Red Hot Chili Peppers on stage live at Woodstock 94, Socrates, New York. Now, Allison, have you been getting pretty good sleep here?
You know, I actually have. Let me tell you, by the time we get to our hotel, yes, we had hotels, there were like skid marks by the bed from where I was like, boom, in the bed, in the back here.
Not those kind of skid marks.
No. Yeah.
Well, I gave people some skid marks because I was waking them up, bugging them, and trying to get people roused to go to the big rave that happened Friday night. Why don't you take a look and see what happened on my night of terror?
Kennedy here at Woodstock 94. Now, there were upwards of 250,000 people here, and the music has stopped. It's early in the morning, there's a film playing called Clerks, and everyone seems to be sleeping. Where do the reality biters go when the music is gone? Let's find out. Excuse me, what do you do when the music's not on? Good morning, America! Now remember, this is someone's home for 3 days. Surprise! Would you say your haircut is a Caesar do?
Yes, I guess so.
Hi, we're with the DEA. What do you make of that? Yeah, Advil. Well, I think it's about time to take some little housewarming gift, don't you? Hi, how are you? I brought you some pizza. Have some, there you go.
Eat this up.
Sir, what goes on after the music is done at Woodstock?
Try and get some sleep.
A little love making?
No.
Little cookie bacon?
No.
Little.
Get out of here, maybe.
Excuse me.
But.
What are you guys smoking?
Cigarettes.
Okay. Now, Woodstock happens once every 25 years. Why are you asleep?
Why am I asleep? I'm not. I was, though, a minute ago.
Why aren't you at the rave party? Are you a fan of house music? Man, this place is dead. We tried waking people up. We're hearing the voice of God. I think it's time to go to the rave. What do you say about the rave? Taking the secret back roads here in order to get to the rave. Oh, we don't want to run over anyone.
Wow, this is one of my favorite songs. It's Kennedy here, and we have definitely made it to the rave. I don't think they had a rave like this back. dance now. Where'd you get that funky little suit there, mister?
I made it myself.
Are you circumcised?
No.
I can tell. Let's dance. So, does this whole rave thing bring out your feminine side?
What?
Woo! Is this better than Woodstock?
No! This is Woodstock!
Are you having a good time?
Yeah, man!
Are you glad you're staying up all night?
Yeah, man!
The sun has risen. The rave is over. We're here at Woodstock. What did you do last night?
Raved.
Right on. Rave on, babe. What'd you do?
I slept a bit.
All right. And a lot of people are still sleeping. We're here to wake them up. The night is over, but Woodstock has only just begun.
For the land of the free.
The organizers of this fun fest have any trouble getting people to leave the premises, I have one suggestion for them. Kennedy and an air horn. Just an idea. Well, the Red Hot Chili Peppers are still tearing it up on stage. There's a lot of mud out there, and they're no strangers to mud. For an appearance on the old David Letterman show a few years ago, they covered themselves head to toe with the stuff. Then they were bumped from the show and had to be taken to showers in the RCA building to clean off. Anyway, here's the song that helped put them over for the very first time. Here's Under the Bridge.
First, we have some just basic petitions that people are signing on human rights violations going on all over the world. And then we also have some computers set up in the back. We're capturing some messages, and we're going to email them to the president when we get out of here.
Well, I think Eco Village is really great. I mean, I just sent an email to President Clinton, you know, about what I feel, you know, what I wanted to tell him. So it's a really cool place.
Red Hot Chili Peppers are rocking the house. Kennedy and I probably have the best seat going, so we're not going to talk. We're just going to dance
this
for a minute.
This is rad.
Check out Nine Inch Nails from last night, another band, the Rhythm Club.
They were good too. Performance from Nine Inch Nails last night. A phenomenal performance from these gentlemen.
Ouch. Talk about connecting with your crowd, though. When Nine Inch Nails came on, Nelly, we were insane. Like little rabid wenches we were. Phenomenal. Why don't you check out a video from them, one of the most brilliant videos that's ever been on MTV, directed by Mark Romantic. Here's Nine Inch Nails, Closer.
Headlong rush toward orgasm.